6'9", sophomore from Monica, Pennsylvania, number 22, Josh Klein.
They are led by one of their best young post players in the league, Josh Klein.
And number 22, Josh Klein, is a 6'9 sophomore out of Central Valley High School.
And Josh Klein, the Monica, Pennsylvania native, who wears number 22.
The sophomore out of Monica, Pennsylvania, Josh Klein. Line now with it, fakes the pass towards the corner and then drives to the lane. Good fake right there as Klein throws it down. After being named to the all-freshman team last year coming off the bench, he's been thrust into the starting lineup as a sophomore, and he has responded, leading the team in scoring and rebound.
Here they're fighting behind Josh Klein right now, averaging 15 for them.
And this time, give him the hoop and the harm. Team high 20 from him.
Great pass, and that layup's in.
I'm impressed with Klein. I know I'm going to say that a lot tonight, but he really does a lot of great things.
Josh Klein banging the offensive board, being rewarded for the persistence and his work.
Their star player, sophomore Josh Klein, averaging just about 15 points and 9 rebounds per game.
Into the hands of Lerman, he cannot hit. Klein's there as well, and now count the basket and the foul. To Lerman, he does turn around good, finds Klein, and he'll just slam it home as the help side defense nowhere to be found.
Look to Josh Klein working in the post. Patient, he gets the bucket. Klein leads Tech with 24 points and 12 boards.
And then the big man down low that we will see a lot of, the guy that comes in averaging 15 points, 8 rebounds per contest as well. He's the one to watch out for.
Klein trying to drive to the basket, and he'll make that layup.
That was a pretty quick move there, too.
Rebound by Klein, back up, no good. And he'll get his own rebound, and one for Klein.
Pass in the right block now to Klein against Hayes. Jump hook is good and the foul.
It's a tough bucket.
Yeah.
Can't go against it.
No, they cannot. Nice move with the left hand.
Bounces it inside to Klein. Spinning his way through. Lays it up past Negron and in for a pair.
Klein is a sophomore, but he's quite impressive. I mean, he does a lot of really good things, and he's going to present some problems.
But back come the Warriors. Josh Klein, good move down low for two of his team-high 24 and 12.